million people here, you know?
Yeah, it's the largest there.
Huge number.
Yeah. Laura's not with us, Stephen.
She is, behind me, yeah.
Is she? Oh, yeah, she's behind. It's
came down. Thanks very much.
Between 8 and 9,000 people from me here today. I'm just going to start off. We won't be here long because it's a cold day, but we want to thank a number of people here. First of all, ourselves. The fact that you've come out in such immense numbers today is the material proof of the value of the hospital to the people of Meath. And I want to thank everybody who's made such a contribution to this campaign. A mountain of work to be done. 40,000 leaflets were distributed in every house and school in the county. 8,000 people joined the Facebook page. 20,000 people have signed to the petition for a Cleveland Am Hospital campaign. Thousands of shops have put up posters and businesses in the county over the last while. And we have the support of businesses with regard to donations for the PA system here today, the truck, etc. We've had clubs. We've had to make media have to be brilliant for this hospital, and they're making their facilities here available if anybody needs them just to the left of the stage afterwards today. We've had football clubs, soccer clubs, tennis clubs, rugby clubs. We've had the aid of the farmers, the schools. We've had every farmers group. It's actually amazing what can be done in this county when we pull together. I want to thank as well the staff at Our Lady's Hospital. It's on the shoulders of these people that the growing burden of these cuts is actually landing. In August of this year, we had an announcement that all agency staff and all overtime will be cut from the Louth Meath area. That's nearly equivalent to 200 staff being taken out of the hospital. Now, these cuts have seen emergency staff taken out, cardiac technicians be let go and not be replaced. But if there's a heart attack in Meath, it is as life-threatening as a heart attack anywhere else in the country. And if there's